take it back. And look, lift it just as high as it'll go, so it's flush up against it.
Mr. Green.
Yeah, yeah, that's fine, kid.
Is that about fine. The height you want
it
all the
way? Don't bother me now, Joe, please. Julie, come on, let's get over there and let's hear the new song, will you? Would you mind doing that in her dressing room? I'm trying to put on a show.
Oh, but Jake, this is a holiday season.
It's over for you, kiddo. Work. You promised, remember? That's a good girl.
What's the matter with her? She's starting in on a bust again?
She better not. These fool one-man girls. Their fellow walks out on them, and they got to tear themselves apart till they hit bottom. And I got to suffer for it.
Along came Bill, who's not the type at all. You'd meet him on the street and never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, is not the kind that you would find in a statue. Oh, I can't explain. It's surely not his brain that makes me think. I love him because he's wonderful, because he's just my Bill. I used to dream that I would discover the perfect lover someday. I knew I'd recognize him ever he came round my way. I always used to fancy then he'd be one of the godlike kind of men, with a giant brain and a noble head, like the hero's bow.
Because he's just